I apologize because I ran mate. What happened was I think that I'm running out of disk space over here for these videos. These videos are actually kind of large. And I ran make. I ran and configured make and everything, and I guess it cut off that tail end part of the video. So I'll tail back up, and you guys can see what happened up here. If you look at output, but everything just went fine. Really, I'm not going to show you the output. So if you're looking for a make section, it got cut off. But make is okay. And make was just configure prefix equals user, make install and done. Make and make install. Okay. So make is out of the way. We are going to the 6.62 patch. And we have to say, can I do prefix equals user? Sure. Make install? Sure. Done. Sysklog. Couple sets to run through this. Patches on 0.2 SPUs. I don't know what happened. I think I do know what happened to my trash. I had 1.9 gigs available, and I had to empty my trash, and I got 5-point-something gigs. I think messages might be interfering, as far as you know, you're running out of disk space. Maybe that happened. I don't know. But I couldn't open up my screen recorder at all, so I just deleted my trash, and bang, it works. I think. I hope it still does. Yeah, it still does. Okay. Of all times, to fail right now would be a bug. And remove patch. Okay. TarXVF sysklog. And set I. I'm going to replace. Error loading kernel symbols. I'm going to replace that with what we got here. N semi D. Take out this forward slash and K. Sim. Okay, sim mod. C. Okay. Make. And. Say make. Bin. Dir equals. S bin. Install. Okay. Now we have to configure this. We have to say cat into etsy syslog.config eof. We'll just say begin. Auth. Auth priv dot all for log auth dot log. Place auth. No, not replace anything, but just write this. Okay. All. Dot new. Auth. Auth. Priv. Dot none. Can I get some completion? Yes, I can. Or log. Sys. Dot log and go back over here and hit the dash in front. Damien. Duh. All. For. Lol. Damien. Kern.log mail.log or log mail.log user dot all. I could probably do a sed for this whole thing here, but I'm not going to. User.log. Now replace something like replace all var with dash var or something. Okay. Dot emerge space pop out. Alright, we'll just call this end right here. EOF. This is keylog. It's done. Okay. Suspend it. We have to apply a patch here. Patch mp1-i sys. Finite consolidate one patch make C source makes C source install. Okay, says finite star. CD Notar wants a force unsafe configure equals 1 dot run configure prefix equals user binder equals bin. Make install. Cortex info. I'm gonna get like 5 more packages again. SBUs. Oh man. Didn't see that part. I just want this configured. Let's see. Make and make install. Docs and that on the info too. Okay, so I'm gonna cut the video here. We are on Tor. It's a 6.65. Peace out.